Hey guys, I wanted to show you the new biome that they added in Minecraft. Ooh, lag. Apparently this is like a jungle, and obviously I can see that. There's new wood. New wood so you can... Something's wrong with my character's head. It's completely backwards. Okay. Well, not now, but you know. Oh. Strange. Anyway, let me see. I spawned in a tree, so let me see if I can find some of this new wood. Here we go. That's what it looks like. No, I can't get out. Apparently, you can climb vines now. There's dogs barking. Hello. Ooh! I broke a limb, but I'm okay. Ooh. Here's some vines. Apparently, you can climb them now, so... Oh, it's true. You can climb... The heck? Ducky? Duckies? Hello! Ow. Okay. So, if you don't stop pushing me, what, why are y'all, what? Why are they following me? Why are these dogs following me? Get up here, get up here, get up here now. Why are you following me? Leave me alone! What is going on? What do you need? Can I help you? Go play with those cows over there. I'm not a sheep. You don't... I don't understand. Why are they attacking me? So, apparently they are gonna add jungle creatures later on, but not now. I wanted to show you a few other things, but I probably have to go to creative mode for that, so I will be right back. Okay guys, I'm back, and I wanted to show you these. Oh, please go down. Spawner eggs. You can now spawn animals and mobs or whatnot. Let's see, let's just pick one at random. That one, an Enderman. So if you just plop the egg down, not on it. Ooh. I think one spawned, but they're not spawning. So let's try a different mob, like this one. What's this one? Kay. A sheep. Oh, this is perfect. Actually, I want to show you what sheep do now. Let's see if they do it. Apparently sheep now eat grass, so let's see if I can catch one eat grass. Okay, you need some grass. Yep, there we go. He ate grass. Also, I think apples fall off trees now. Whoa. Oh, here's another jungle. What is that, sheep? Is that a sheep? Yes. So, here's the jungle. Yeah, apparently apples fall off trees now, because when I was playing in survival earlier, an apple fell off a tree when I was, playing around. Whoa. Ooh, I like this world. There's a pig over there, chilling out. Okay. What else did I want to show you? You can make, golden apples with these gold nuggets now. Just, you know, grab a little buddy to play with here. Well, he doesn't seem to want to spawn. No... mob wants to spawn. No, a hostile mob. Here, we can have this buddy right here. There you go. So, I think that's it for right. Ooh. Oh, I forgot I'm not. Oof. Okay. Sorry. That was a bit scary. There's apparently like beach shores. There are a lot of jungles now. Maybe it's just purely for the testing or checking out of things. I don't know, but now there's a lot of jungles. It's weird. I rarely see swamp biomes anymore. I really like this seed. This place. Ooh. I'm gonna steal this seed. And I'm about to sneeze. So, pigs. I think that's it. If I run into something else that I forgot, then I guess I will tell you guys about it. What? What? Whoa, did you see that? What's going on? Whoa now! Huh? Let's see if they all attacked the pig if none of them died. Okay, stop moving, please. Oh, God! Sorry. Well, it's like they're all mine! If I attack one, will they all eat me? What the hell? They just killed that dog! And now they're trying to murder me! I don't understand how that works out, but okay. Let me just get far away from them. They all despawned. Oh no, they didn't. Okay, that's really weird. There's something wrong with wolves. I think that's a bug. There's something really wrong with the wolves. I hope that's not intentional, because there's something strangely wrong with them, and it's a little bit scary. Okay. Hey. What the hell is going on? I think this is a definite, like, really bad bug. I can just command them to murder each other. Even though they're supposed to be trying to murder me, not their own kind. Okay, I'm done. This is really weird. Minecraft's really weird now.